Wise Old Owl by Edward Hersey Richards, English poem for kindergarten. A wise old owl lived in an oak. The more he saw, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. Why can't we all be like that bird?